Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So I thought today I make a vlog because the weather is so nice here in Marmaris. It's like 20 degrees, it feels like summer, and I'm going out now. I'm in a bit of a hurry, so I will show you quickly my outfit. So the top I have for a really long time, I think it's from H&M. Then my pants is from LCY Kiki. My bag is from Handbag Grave, and you can use my code PRETTY5 for some discount, and I will put the link in the description box. And my headband is from Other Accessoire, and my earrings are from Aurelia Jewelry. And yes, this is my outfit, and I'm going to wear pink sneakers as well. And yeah, if you're new here on my channel, I'm a Dutch girl and I'm living in Marmaris, Turkey. And I make a lot of beauty related videos, lifestyle vlogs. If you like that, make sure you subscribe. And now let's get started with the vlog. So I'm in the car now and we're going to the center of Marmaris and we are going to Texan. My husband, his parents, they are renovating their home and we need to look for some lights for them. And I also want to look for our own home, just some inspiration. And Texan is in the big shopping center in Marmaris. And also we need to do a few other things in the center. And I'm really excited to just go out and go for a little walk because we're sitting in our home so much. And it's just nice to get out of the house for a bit. And it feels like summer. It is so hot, I can't believe it. I'm wearing a nice top and my leather jacket. So no winter jacket needed here in February. Only next week it will be raining again, so we just have to enjoy it right now. So I'm just excited to get out for a bit. So yeah, let's go. And I'm sorry, look at how dirty our car is. It was storming and raining, so that's why it's really dirty. So we're gonna wash our car also later. We came to Kortstas, so we have a look. So I'm finally back home. It was a really long day. First we walked at the boulevard, so that was really lovely, as you maybe saw. It was really busy as well. I think a lot of people had the same idea to go out because it was nice weather and before the weekend lockdown, because tomorrow we have again the weekend lockdown and you can't leave your house at all. So I think everyone thought let's go out of the house while we can. And after, our plan was to go to Texan to buy some lights, lamps for my mother and father-in-law because they are renovating, as I already told you guys. But I couldn't go in Texan because I needed a HES code, and I don't know, a HES code is like a personal code that you need to go into government buildings here in Turkey and all of that. And we tried to get one and it was really difficult. So, to make a long story short, we couldn't go into Texan, so we went to Kortstas and we couldn't find any lights and lamps that we liked. So after we found another small shop and we bought three lights for my father and mother-in-law. And yes, after that we brought them to them and we had dinner there. So that's why I didn't talk to you guys for a long time. Yes, we are finally home and now we are going to have a really nice dessert that I will show you, and it's called Hush Hush. And my husband's boss, his wife, she made it for us, and she always makes a lot of pastries and desserts and they are all really delicious. So yeah, I'm going to remove my makeup later, but first I'm going to have that nice dessert. So this is the pastry, and I know it looks really interesting and I have no idea what it is, but it tastes really sweet. It's with a lot of sugar and yeah, it is typical Turkish. It is hush hush if you want to Google it. But yes, it's really delicious, so I'm going to enjoy this. So it's the next day, as you probably saw by the breakfast I made. As you can see, I'm wearing a dress because it's like that hot. Unfortunately, today it is Saturday, so we can't leave the house. But I'm going to sit on the balcony. As you can see, I didn't put any makeup on. And I'm going to put some sunscreen on later. And yes, I'm going to get some vitamin D in the sun. But I did some cleaning and I'm just gonna sit at the balcony and just gonna enjoy the weather. So I know it's a bit of a short vlog, I think. I didn't film that much, but I still really hope you guys enjoy it. And yeah, let me know if you like to see these kind of vlogs. I know I don't do a lot of things at the moment because of the virus, obviously. But let me know if you enjoy like these home vlogs. Yeah, if you like the video, don't forget to give it a huge thumbs up. You really help my channel. You really help my channel with it. And yes, if you haven't subscribed yet, make sure you subscribe. I upload twice a week, every Wednesday and Saturday. And of course, you can follow me on Instagram as well. And I hope to see you guys very soon in one of my other videos. Bye.